Another exam for hyperreflexia is Rossolimo's. We're going to strike the bottom of the foot over the first metatarsal phalangeal joint, the ball of the foot, and a normal response should be nothing happens. And a indication or a positive response will be hyperreflexia, and we'll simulate that. And she gets a flexion on that on a positive.